Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Let's hop into some gameplay. But first, I will boost. This two. And this. That is it. Let's go. We're playing the domination mode. And I'm ready to go with my nightingale. Okay, I don't see anyone going for that beacon, so I will go. I'm just looking what my teammates are doing. No free shots for you, man. I think we have duo squad. I will move to their left. Let's see. I can try, right? Why not? And they left me the beacon. I'm getting smoked, so that's okay. Okay. No, and he got me. I have hook too, man. Two can play this game. What is that? Not sure. Okay, this is Leech. Okay. I am well hidden, boy. Okay. Just a little bit of shooting. And I'm flying. This hook is targeting me, so I'm targeting him. My last stand. Oof, only two weapons. I don't look that good. So, I guess... how many players are on this side? They're afraid that I will... what, took it? I guess so. No, I feel shifted, even though I have only two weapons. Oh, that's funny. Oops, he got me. The best counter for hook is my scorpion. Okay. Yep, I'm here. Last stand. And I'm going down. Yes, yes, yes. Oof, he got me pretty good. Yes, teammate. They helped me. Oh, here you go, boy. Or a girl. Neuter. Okay. I need to hide. I think this is Scorpion. I nerfed him. I'm just shooting a little bit. But he's back enough. Totally cool. Oh! Look who is here! How are you, my friend? Oof. He got smoked. I'm nerfing this one to help my teammate. Mm-hmm. Just looking around, we have three beacons. We don't need to push or something. Hey! Hey, man! I don't know if he remembers me. This was a little hello. I'm nerfing and healing my teammate. I don't know if that will help. No, it didn't. Okay. I tried. Oh, is he coming? Oh. No, okay, he went away. I need to hide, they have too many titans here. We need to deal with this one, healing this one, and I'm coming over to help this teammate. Mm-hmm. I will do this so he can shoot at him. Need to go on the beacon. That's cool. He's still alive. Here we go. No. Nerf. Okay. Here you go. I think we need to push for the beacon, but like it's not like really. We need to do it right now. We can wait a little bit. Yes, I see you, man. I'm nerfing that player. Okay. I think now would be a good idea to go for beacons. But we need to deal with these Arthurs first, right? They are pretty strong. We have another Arthur. Here you go. Nerf. Okay, they got that player. Heal. I'm just staying a little bit behind because I don't look that good. Oh. So nice. Look at that. He healed me so pretty. I'm so used to being the one who heals, that when I get the heals, like, it's so nice. Okay, now I'm nerfing. Okay, now again healing in this player, and I'm moving in. No. We're losing all our beacons now. Are we getting all our beacons now? Not sure. Okay, we got our beacons. I will just nerf him. But, well, that was some interesting gameplay. I mean, I didn't expect all of this to happen in one game. That was nice. And that Nightingale healing me so pretty. I can't believe it. I just can't. Okay, these are the stats with it. Ooh, 4 million damage, 1 kills and 3 beacons. Hello! And the blue team. Damn, these beacons. Yes, yes, good job. And the reds, you did good. Really good. Shout out to everyone who played. And I want to thank you for watching. If you like my content, hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Bye.